super strong woman, really powerful, doesn't put up with bull anyone. How do you find a guy that can keep up with you?
I haven't found one yet.
Okay, so this next one is a bicep exercise. What you're gonna do is you're gonna use your arm blaster. We're gonna do a single arm isolateral movement for the bicep. So what you gotta make sure you do is as you're doing one arm, make sure the other arm is pressing. So this way you stay leveled and everything is a-okay. So you're gonna take your D-handle, your palm's gonna face up and you're gonna curl this way. Chest up. Don't curl your wrist. Keep the palm up. Keep your chest up. Core tight.
It's not that bad anymore because
for me, it's very, very important to practice every single day. Myself, I practice alone every other day and 2 to 3 times a week with my coach.
Go. Here we go.
There we go.
Okay, so as you can see, this is an incline chest press. I'm gonna do it a little bit differently. To me, this hits higher on the chest. So the setup is, I put my glutes against the pad. I grab underhand, not fully wide, about midway. And then what you're gonna do, you're gonna lean forward for the stretch and squeeze up. All right, so apparently there's this challenge on TikTok where people are taking a raw egg. It's raw, it's not hard boiled. They're putting it between their forearm and their bicep and they're trying to break it. So I'm gonna attempt to try it. Not many people have been able to do it, but whatever. All right. Ready?
Oh. You did it! Ew!
Here we go.
There we go.
What the hell? The right stuff.
Keep going. Keep going.
Oh my God, I almost like twisted my ankle.
My tip to you guys when it comes to training, never overtrain. Always give yourself enough time, let your muscles heal and your body rest.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? Happy Friday. I'm super excited right now. I just picked up my monthly stack from my sponsor, Unleashed Performance Plus.
We don't like girls who are tatted. Take me off the roster.
Go. I'm Jody. I was called out by my sister Shannon DeMello to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. So now I'm calling out Sarah Perry, Christian Skeisha, and Chris Nicholas. You guys have 24 hours to complete this challenge or you donate a minimum of $100. 24 hours to complete this challenge or you donate a minimum of $100. It's a great cause. Let's do this shit.
Ready?
Ready.
Ready?
Ready.
Bam!
I work out. That's how I get these arms. This is how I do it.
I may be 99% angel, but that 1% gets me in trouble.
My mama always told me I could be whatever I wanted, so I became a problem.
All right, so apparently there's this challenge on TikTok where people are taking a raw egg. It's raw, it's not hard boiled. They're putting it between their forearm and their bicep and they're trying to break it. So I'm gonna attempt to try it. Not many people have been able to do it, but whatever. All right. Ready?
You did it! Ew! I am not sugar and spice and everything nice. I am sage and hood and wish a motherfucker would.
Hey, tattooed people of TikTok, duet this and show us your first tattoo, biggest tattoo, smallest tattoo, and your most painful.
No weightlifting woman has all five. Can deadlift more than her body weight, eats a ton of protein, loves burpees,